Hey everybody, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like to look at this 1921 Dodge Brothers two-door Roadster. It's definitely a car you don't get to see every day, so I thought we'd take a look at it here. They've restored it basically to original condition. You can see it has the original style bumper up front here and a nice painted grille shell. And you got the Dodge Brothers emblem right here in the center and a nice polished motometer up top. Very sharp. Still has the original style headlight buckets. And I really like these full face wheels that they have on here. Pretty sharp. And you got the Dodge Brothers emblem right here in the center. A nice simple car, and you get the split folding windshield. Very nice. And original style running boards. They've completely redone the interior, as you can see. Nice bench seat in there, and it still has the original wheel. Nice wood rim wheel there. All original dash as well. This does have a 3-speed manual transmission. See the shifter right there. And of course they've replaced the top as well. Pretty impressive looking car. Let me back up a bit so we can see down the side here. I mean, anytime you can find a car from 1921 that's still running and driving and looking this good, it's pretty impressive. And you can see they have a full-size spare tire out back too. And the fuel tank is at the rear here. Nice. And it does have a little trunk back here as well for some extra storage. Pretty nice looking car though. This is still powered by a 4-cylinder. And it's in nice running condition, as you can see. Got the big Ugo horn up top here, of course. I mean, you could paint it up and detail it and make it showroom perfect, but they chose to kind of leave it looking more original. But very nice. They said it runs and drives good, so pretty cool. Let's go ahead and check out the specs here. Once again, it's a 1921 Dodge Brothers two-door Roadster. 4-cylinder, backed by a 3-speed manual. And you can pause and read all the details here, but they said they've rebuilt the clutch, water pump, speedometer, convertible top, so they've done quite a bit of work to it. Definitely something unique that you're not going to see every day, that's for sure. Well, anyway guys, hopefully you like taking a look at that one. I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.